This is CFO Studio Good Morning, and I'm Andrew Zezas, publisher and host of CFO Studio. Each weekday morning, I hope you start your day with 3 minutes of quotes on business and life, interesting facts, quotes from the Bible, the Torah, the Talmud, or the Quran, a bit of history, and a rock and roll challenge. If you're a CFO who would like to be better plugged into other CFOs, visit me on LinkedIn, visit cfostudio.com, or contact me by email at andrew.zezas@cfostudio.com. If you're part of a company that wishes to develop new business by meeting CFOs, visit cfostudiobiz.com, contact me by LinkedIn or by email at andrew.zezas@cfostudio.com. If you enjoy CFO Studio Good Morning, please forward this to your friends and colleagues. Today, I'd like to talk to you about money. Anyone who lives within their means suffers from a lack of imagination. That's a quote from Oscar Wilde. Rather than love, than money, than fame, give me truth. That was said by Henry David Thoreau. The Bible on money in Proverbs 29:4 says, "When the king is concerned with justice, the nation will be strong. But when he is only concerned with money, he will ruin the country." It's July 2nd. On this day in history, in 1937, the airplane piloted by American aviator Amelia Earhart disappeared over the Central Pacific Ocean during her attempt to circumnavigate the world. In 1979, the United States first issued the Susan B. Anthony dollar coin, making Anthony the first woman to be depicted on U.S. currency. In 1986, author Elie Wiesel won the Nobel Peace Prize. In 2002, American adventurer Steve Fossett became the first balloonist to circumnavigate the world alone. Birthdays today, comedian Larry David is 47. American author Elie Wiesel, Larry David was born in 1947. American author Elie Wiesel was born in 1928. And U.S. jurist Thurgood Marshall was born in 1908, and executive Lee Iacocca was born in 1924. Now for the rock and roll challenge. I watched you suffer a dull, aching pain. Now you've decided to show me the same. I'll repeat that. I watched you suffer a dull, aching pain. Now you've decided to show me the same. If you can tell me the performer and the name of the song from where those lyrics came, I'd be very excited to hear from you. You can reach me at LinkedIn or email me at andrew.zezas@cfostudio.com. I really enjoy saying hello to you at CFO Studio Good Morning. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, please forward this to your friends and colleagues. May you have a very good morning, a very profitable day, and God bless.